or you would have been thrown into the fiery furnace. Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego worshiped the one true God, and he had said, do not worship idols, so furnace or no furnace, they knew what they had to do.
Thank you. to come out of the furnace. And they did. They marched right up to the king. Nebuchadnezzar had really learned a lesson. He had seen the power of their God, and he made a decree that anyone who ever again said anything against the God of Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego would be cut into little pieces. Then he turned to the people and said, "There is but one true God, and we must worship him now. Let us all raise